targeting MBTA riders for their electronic devices. Apple picking back in season. And there's one line that's been the most vulnerable in the recent spike. Our Liam Martin is live in Cambridge, where simple steps can help protect your gear. Liam?
And JC, transit police say they've arrested many of the people behind those thefts, but many more are still out there with eyes on your cell phone.
A public service video from the MBTA warning passengers to beware of cell phone thieves. This after 25 electronic devices nabbed over the past month.
I keep it safe. I take karate. I've got this.
It's a developed country. It's a developed city. Something needs to be done.
Travelers on the red line at particular risk. 15 of the thefts have taken place on this service. The culprits especially targeting iPhones and iPads, the trend dubbed Apple picking.
Now that you mention it, I might be more conscious of it, I suppose.
After living here for a little while, you get pretty used to trying to keep your things close to you.
MBTA authorities say passengers should pay close attention when the trains come to station. Thieves tend to strike at that point. They also recommend only using the phone while on the train if you have to, and to not listen to music.
Do you listen to music when you're on the train?
No, actually. I'm kind of wary of that.
Yeah, I've only one ear. So it's safer that way, I suppose.
You just want to be aware of your personal belongings, and you just need to be aware of yourself so that you're not a victim of one of these crimes.
And police also warn you to be alert for staged distractions, and they urge you, if someone does hold you up for your phone, give it to them. Don't try to resist. Just pay attention to their physical attributes and then pass those on to transit police. Live in Cambridge tonight, I'm Liam Martin, WCVB News Center 5.